हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू लेट्स डिस्कवर इट। दिस इज़ आर्या एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर 4 कीवर्ड्स। ओके, हम लोगों ने इसके थ्योरम वीडियो और क्वेश्चन आंसर देख लिए हैं। अब हम कीवर्ड्स पे आ चुके हैं और आज हम कीवर्ड्स को कंप्लीट करेंगे। ओके, सो एटम, व्हाट इज़ एन एटम? द स्ट्रक्चर एंड द फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ मैटर इज कॉल्ड एटम। द स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ अ मैटर इज कॉल्ड एटम। आप ये भी कह सकते हो कि All things in universe is made up of a microbial unit is called atom. Okay? So what is conductor? Anything which consists in nature of conduction of heat and electricity is called conductor. Okay? So this is important. What is displacement reaction? A reaction in which more reactive matter replaces less reactive metal, known as displacement reaction. Example is Cu plus H2SO4, CuSO4 plus H2 first. Second is CuSO4 plus Zn is ZnSO4 plus Cu, and CuSO4 plus Fe, that is FeSO4 plus Cu. Okay. What is ductility? A property of metal through which it can be drawn into wires is called ductility. What is an element? An element is a pure substance which is made up of a same kind of atom. Okay. What is malleability? A property of metal through which it can be beaten into thin sheets is called malleability. A metal is a malleable. Okay. So what is a metal? A substance which has luster, hardness, malleability, ductility, conductor of heat and electricity is called metal. Second is, what is metalloid? A substance which possesses the both character of metal and non-metal is known as metalloid. What is non-metal? A substance which is non-metal is called non-metal. What is a sonorous? A substance which produces ringing sound is called sonorous. Okay. Example is metal. Metal, there are a specific characteristic, or you can say specific things through under it can produce ringing sound. So metals are sonorous. Okay. So this video will be completed. We will meet in next video. If you like this video, please tap the like button, to subscribe my channel and tap the bell icon also for getting the notification of recent video. Okay. From this side, Arya. Thank you.